The seven basic quality tools are a set of commonly used graphical statistical analysis tools. They can be used to help solve many different types of problems, not just quality problems. The seven tools are cause and effect, or fishbone diagrams, check sheets, control charts, histograms, Pareto charts, scatter plots, and data stratification or classification. Most of the time, you will end up using a combination of these tools. Each tool will now be described in more detail.